To remove or not remove the garlic sprout? That is the question. First thing first, nobody's gonna die if we don't remove it. Personally, I do, because there's a lot of bitterness in the sprout. So I take the time to remove it. And it's quite simple to do. With the tip of your blade, you can just pop out the sprout and that's it. Is it tough to digest? Well, it's more the bitterness in the sprout that gives you this bad sensation.